We're in Nodalee's Channel in Discovery Island along the east side of Vancouver Island, right beside a big marine harvest Atlantic salmon farm. They don't want us testing their fish. Their fish are releasing all kinds of things, mucus and waste, and it's flowing out into the environment. The entire environment here is permeated with the waste from that farm. These are their dirty little secrets. I test this for viruses and bacteria. Everything is eating it. It's in the mussels, it's in the capillids all over the nets. It's spreading disease to our wild fish. This industry is absolutely deadly to this coast. By using a small dip net, I can collect the waste from the fish that is flowing out into the environment and test them for the RNA of viruses that are in the salmon farming industry around the world. And I'm going to be able to test it for Norwegian viruses that are now flowing into Pacific waters. The industry has put up fences, they don't allow us onto their farms, and so I've had to go to the supermarket to test farm salmon, but then I don't know what farm they're from. So by doing this, we can test the fish inside the farm, we can test the fish outside the farm, and we can watch how the viruses from this industry are spreading through this entire coast and what kind of impact they're having. I think people have no idea of the impact of this industry, of the tons of waste that are pouring out into these waters, laden with viruses, and being eaten by all kinds of species. This is one of the biggest industrial spills in the history of British Columbia. It has been ongoing for 30 years. And now we're getting the data to prove that this is happening.